Welcome to a new episode of Banished. This is part number 5. I'm Remco. I'll be your guide today, of course, again. Like I said, we're doing Banished again, and we'll just go where we left off yesterday, the last time, which was I built a bridge. I'm still gathering up the wood. My Forester's Lodge is doing its job, and now I need stone. So I think this is the time for me to build a quarry and get some more people to work in the mines. Which is a dangerous job. A lot of people die while working in the quarry. Which kind of makes me sad, but it needs to be done. So I'm just going to build one. I need a lot of material, so I hope I have enough. But we'll see. I think I got enough logs and iron for it, so I don't want to screw this over. I want it to be hunting and gathering only, so all the trees that are in the circles are safe for me. How are they doing? 28 logs. Still the same as last time. Come on guys, you can do better. Oh no, you can. Are you a builder? No, you're a child. What the hell are you going to do? Oh, you're going to stand on the bridge, of course. Typical children. The only thing they do is get in the way. Okay. So you're still hunting? No. No more hunting. How is this coming along? This is doing great. I need one tailor for it, so. Constantine has become an adult and is working as a laborer. I think I already had that one. Got 7 children. I think I need a bit more houses, but when I build one more house, I need a lot more food. I think I got enough. Yeah, I can manage this. Let's see, what house did he get? Did he get a little porch? No. I don't want him to have a little porch. Where's the entrance? No entrance. I like this house. Yeah, they get a little, just a little porch. Deal with it. Maybe I should put roads in between, but nah, never mind. Okay, how are you doing? Still removing all the materials, nice. Which gives me a lot of stone and iron, of course. Which will be put inside my stockpile. Let me just cancel this, so you don't gather this anymore. Are you still gathering something? Nope, no more gathering. Okay, great. So my stone is low. Do I need stone for the quarry? I don't think so. No, just logs and iron. Which I got more than enough for now. Let's see what people are doing. I got a child of 3, Adine. Noella, she's a gatherer, nice. That's a great job for a 13-year-old. She's a forester, she's 29. Alright, so there's the tailor. She can make leather coats, wool coats, or leather and wool. I only got leather right now because of the deer hunting. It's still going, good. Why don't you get a trading post up? You can trade sheep and put them in a pasture. But since I started on medium difficulty, it doesn't have it. So. How far will this circle go? It's just going through this tree, okay. Because they need an open field, some sort of open field, of course. To work. There we go. I think this is the line. Just cut down a few trees, which is okay. Once this is finished, I got no one to work in it. Maybe should have thought this over a bit better. Are they still doing their job? They're still doing their job. Nice. So are they. The only way to get iron in this game is gather it from the ground or build a mine. And the mine is just the same thing as a quarry, but more people die in a quarry than they do in a mine. What I could do is put a market there and build another village over here. You can make separate villages. The people just... Ooh, look at this. Lorette and Haskellen has moved in together. Good job, Haskellen. Ooh, 27. You're doing great, man. What are you? You're a farmer. Kaiman? You're a child, I guess? Yeah. What are you? A child? You're an adult? And you're a gatherer? What are you? A woodcutter? What the heck are you doing there? What are you going to do? Are you... Oh, wait. Okay. So why are you getting the logs over here? Oh, or the stone. And now she's cold and she's finding someplace warm. Okay. She's picking up resources and... Ooh, there she is. I'm going to pin this. I want to keep track of her. And now she's getting something to eat. I don't like her. Emogenesis, what a name. Come on. Who thinks of it? This should be the Antichrist. There's no other possible solution or explanation for it. The lag you see sometimes is my auto-saving. It's set to 5 minutes each. So, when you see a little bit of lag or get stuck, a little bit of a spike, it's because it's saving. Which for some odd reason takes a lot of my CPU. But it's only just a few seconds. 1 or 2 seconds only, so I can deal with it. I can turn it off, but I want it to be auto-saved. Just in case my PC crashes or whatever. Okay, how far are you? Yeah, time to speed this up again. And she's out of leather. Hmm. Come on, guys. Get her some more. Just 8. You're not doing that great, guys. And the venison is... what's in here? I think I'm going to remove this one. The last game I played, I got so much food, I need to build 3 storage barns, but... This game not so bad. It's doing great. And how are you doing? 48 logs, nice. Okay, they're coming along. And thank God it's late winter. Oh wait, I got another laborer, I think. Do I? No. Hmm. Okay, well that sucks. Too bad. I think I need 1 or 2 more houses. The reserve of firewood is low. Thank God it's going spring. Oh, quarry is almost finished. Well, almost. They're building it. And it's nothing more than a spot dig for stone. For some reason it does have a lot of stone. Oh, no, I was going to build a road. And my reserve of logs is low. Yeah, they're coming, don't worry. Is it still at 10 times speed? Yeah. And my stone is low. Torrensis has been born, welcome to Soggyville. Uh oh, Emogenesis is playing, where are you? Now she's getting something, aw, she's really scaring me. Look at her. Just standing there. Oh wait, oh, she did something. She just stole. No way, she just took crap out of the storage barn. How dare she? What's she going to do now? Is she going to kill a hunter? Oh, she's so creepy. Oh, playing with fire and the blacksmith. She's going back. Are you going after her? She's so scary, she's just 4 years old. Ooh, I got another laborer, nice. Which will give me another builder. Oh, never mind. Which will give me 2 more miners. There we go. Boom. A child named Renice was born. Welcome, Renice, and welcome to Soggyville. Enjoy your stay. Don't die too soon on me. Thank you. I'm surprised how healthy my villagers are right now. I got zero medicine. I got no hospital. No one has ever gotten sick. It's the middle... Yeah, it's the Middle Ages. How are they not getting sick? What I could do is just put it to cut only. So what they'll do is just, they won't plant again, but they'll just cut it down entirely. Slowly, but... I think I'm going to do that now. Do I need logs? No, I don't need logs. But the firewood is going pretty fast. I think I'm going to raise it to 200 so we can build and get more firewood. I'm stocked up on logs right now, so... Wait, let me make 150. Okay, I got two people working there. 100% remaining. I don't have a stone limit, just get it all. Thank you. Okay, and I think I'm done for now. The only thing to do now is wait. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do it off camera for now, so I'm going to end this episode right here. And once again, thank you all for watching. My name is Remco, and if you liked the video, please subscribe and follow me. Wait, can you follow? No, you cannot follow. Just subscribe and leave me a thumbs up, which will be much appreciated and much loved. And I hope to see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.